I want to talk about your thoughts, because your thoughts create your reality. Buddha said that what we think about, we become. Jesus said, as a man thinketh, so he is. And so the easiest way to think about it is to think of your mind as a garden, and you are the only gardener to this garden. You can't put strawberry seeds in the ground and expect for tomatoes to grow. That is impossible. It's the exact same way if you think about it this way. You can't have negative thoughts all day long and expect that you're going to have a positive life. That is also impossible. So the quickest way to change your life is to change your thoughts. Now, I'm not saying that this whole thing is gonna be easy. You're gonna have weeds that are going to grow, but just like a gardener, you need to make sure to pull the weeds as soon as they come up and replace them with the thoughts that you want. Because you can't always control your first thought, but you can always control your second thought. And it won't be easy, but I promise you, it'll be worth it.